First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
Hadn't gone as I planned when you had to bid adieu. Said you'd never love anew. I wondered if I could hold.
Daylight, toffee, sip like coffee, wake up, change your mind and drop me. Love to hate me, crazy, shady, spit me all like hot wasabi. Lick me up, I'm sweet and salty, mix it up and down my body. Love to hate me, praise me, shame me, either way you talk about me.
I love the way you talk about me. Look at how far I got me. The shit the papers write about me. I fold it up like origami. Like she ain't wearing no clothes. When she going so low. I bet they're gonna break up. But what the hell do you know?
Ooh, baby, you.
It's you.
I can feel you hating on me. Ooh, baby, you.
Yeah, you.
I'm glad to be your inspiration. Ooh, baby, who's.
Guess who?
The topic of your conversation. I am.
Dropped a couple bands on a wristwatch.
Cash.
I don't even know how much this cost.
Nope.
In the kitchen like a dick sauce. Throw it in the air like a hip toss.
Ooh.
Like tick tock,
tick tock.
Like a wrist.
Grab any piece of paper and a marker.
Draw any line. It could be any shape.
Put dots anywhere you want on the line.
Like that.
Now just use the dots to connect the lines. And do it for every one of those. You could put as many lines as you want in it, it doesn't really matter. When you're done, you can add like any other line going out, mark it, and do the same on this one. With these little white bits, you can just fill it in from other, like, yeah. So yeah, when you're done, you can color it or whatever. I don't really care. Bye!
Hey guys, my name's Jill, and today I decided that I wanted to spend 7 hours of my life making this Bob Ross painting, and this is how I did it. So I covered my whole canvas in some of this liquid white, then I made the sky out of some red, yellow, and blue, then I added in some water and began to get to work on the mountains. And this part is very scary because I didn't want to mess it up, but it turned out okay. I added in some shading for the mountains, and it was a very fun time. Then I added some trees at the base of the mountains and made the fun little reflections. Then I got to work on this like grassy area with this waterfall. And then my favorite part, I made some happy little trees, as my boy Bobby would call them, and then I added in the little highlights of the trees. And then this part was kind of not good. I added in some shrubbery, but the shrubbery looked kind of weird, so I put this little cabin on top. I don't really know. I didn't really fix anything. Whatever. Then for some reason, I made this brown like hill that Bob definitely did not tell me to do. I did it anyway. Looked kind of weird, but like whatever. I'll get over it. Then after that, I hung up the painting in my room, and I had this final product. I still don't really know what I'm doing when it comes to painting, but it's a fun time, and I hope you guys watched this video. Bye.
Oh man, I just wanna go flex. Sword on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold with the flex, with the squad, and I'm smoking up a check. Man, I just wanna go flex, hold on my teeth and on my neck.
Hey, Sai. You wanna help me paint?
You know, no, gently. Well, actually, that's kinda cool.
Yeah, buddy.
Beautiful, Cyrus. Digging your tail technique? Oh, you done? All right, I'll take it from here, man. Thanks, here you go.
Buddy, look what we made together. Oh, you like it? I'm proud too. Good boy. Yes, it looks very nice. You should be proud.
Dans mon esprit tout divin, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux.
You're a bad thing.
Draw something random. And who is it gonna be? Slender Man? Oh god. Do I even dare to ask what he's doing? If they were a magic girl, of course.
Gordon, you're about to get a friend.
He's gonna be a very horrifying magic girl. Bringer of death and sparkles. And I can think of no better way to start than with a sketch. So I'm gonna make his magical outfit very goth. But I mean, we have to keep the tie. He's all business up top, but magic at the bottom. You know, this kind of makes me wonder what it would be like if all horror movie characters became magic girls. I don't know if that's the movie I really want to see or I really don't want to see. All right, Rich, I see you making faces over there. What?
Why is he holding a tiny tree? Because he lives in the forest. I didn't know what kind of wand to give him, okay?
Oh, he's ready.
Oh, Slender Man, you've never looked more fabulous. And if you guys want to use it, you can find the generator in my bio. Monsters.